Ahojte, ahojte, vítam vás v klube Stepka. V 10. časti na hru Soma. Pokračujeme hore ďalej, ale máme tu viac menej. Krapátko viac problémov, než riešení. Ty vole. Dobre, nechám to tam teda. To človeka, alebo čo to bolo. Čo sa stalo tebe? Dobre. Tento má za sebou. Ešte hovorí tu pokus. To je strašné, čo to Vávo robí s ľuďmi. Som vecka. Si pre istotu rozbité jedno zrkadlo. Ona to ešte vie, ako sa volám. Ideme hore? No poďme. Tam je niekto ešte živý, alebo sa mi to zdá? No musím ísť na kade. Vypínanie elektriky, že by... A ne, pôjde. Zasa dole. Ach, krát. Sakra, tie ryby sú. Ška agresívne. To nevadí voda. Aha. Ale to je len troška tak v pohode. No, ale akože dať. Aha, počkáť. Začínam to jemne chápať. Alebo ani nie. Cargo by sa mal zobrať. To vyzerá ako choroba. Mali. Tak, nemusím hádanky. No to sa nepohne späť. Fú, no čo tu máme? Dispač, tam som bol. Zjavne nie. Zjavne fakt nie. Sa tu sa kradie, to by ma zaujímalo. No. takto nič. Znič door lock. Oha, ďakujem. Nie, čo, niečo mi to pomáha. A je to trochu creepy. V pohode. Tak poďme prvé sem. Čo tu máme? No niečo, nejaký link.
External control systems, making the WoW our de facto caretaker. So far, it's exceeding expectations. Since the comet crashed a few days ago, January 12th, the WoW has dropped to a low energy state. It hasn't abandoned its duties. It's keeping climate and life support going, but it's been simplifying the pattern, redefining its protocol. The WoW has started to grow physically. It's not just the core chamber. All around Pathos 2, structure gel is bursting through the pipes and bleeding through walls. I don't know what WoW could possibly stand to gain from this, but I assume it is intentional. The heart of WoW has claimed such a large part of the core chamber that there can no longer be any question to its heightened awareness. Not only does its expansion suggest an unexpected understanding of space, but also its own physical manifestation within the world. The WoW is reaching out to every machine, every life form, to manipulate, to control. It's trying to help save its creators from all this, just like the protocol demands. But really, what is good enough?
To je, toto už som niečo takéto videl. To sa výpočty. Len to je niečo o tom, ako zničiť to WoW. To má trezor, chlapec. Nie, to je vlastne ako sa to WoW rušilie. Alebo toto srdce. Ešte z toho. Toto. Se vypočte. Nič. Se nejaké vypočty. Nepoľme preč. Here, for example. Tyle, to je živý človek. Nice suit. Used to have one just like it.
Are you human?
Sarah Lindwall. Payload technician at your service.
Fúha.
A rare sight, am I right?
I'd say so. You're the first normal living human I've seen.
There's not many left down here. Most of them are up on the plateau.
You mean at Omicron?
Yeah.
There's no one alive at Omicron.
You've been there?
I've been all over. The power plant at Upsilon. The ruins of Lambda. The abandoned Delta. Theta?
You've been to Theta?
There's not a lot left of Pathos 2.
And, I'm the only living person you've met. You mean I'm the last living human on the planet?
I'm sorry.
Who are you again?
Simon Jarrett.
Stationed out?
Nowhere. I used to work in a bookshop in Toronto. Long story.
Then what the hell are you doing here?
I'm trying to find the Ark.
Why would you? How do you know about that?
I've heard it's the last hope for mankind.
Damn right it is. Now what do you want with it?
Take it to the gun at Phi. Launch it into space.
That was the plan, all right. I've been guarding it ever since we brought it back to Tau. I just couldn't bring myself to let go. Tell you the truth. I don't have the strength to argue. And I certainly don't have the time to wait for the next sentient thing shuffling through here. Go ahead. Take it.
Thank you. Can I get you anything? Do anything for you?
You could kill me.
Good one. Are you serious about me killing you?
No, I'd love to hang around here until I dry up to the size of a raisin. Simon, this fucking sucks. I don't want to live like this.
Shouldn't we be doing something to keep you alive?
Why?
You're the last human. I just find it disrespectful to our entire history not to fight this. Sure, we have the Ark, but you're the real deal.
Thanks. That's probably the best compliment I've ever got. But the truth is that the Ark is all we have. We'll have to accept second best, you know?
None of this feels right.
Simon, I want to die.
Sarah.
Just think about it. Knock it out of the park. Don't let me down. I still can't believe I'm the last one. It's crazy.
Ja neviem, mám už zabíjal som za toľko ľudí.
If I knew you'd come, I would clean this place up a little bit.
Čo najbolo vtipná. No.
Please don't leave me like this. I'm glad you came by. Had to get this over with. Go ahead. Go save humanity. What's left of it. Would you stay with me, please? It won't be long now. Please, just stay.
Mom.
What a crazy thing this was. Life. At least I won't have to turn 30.
Hooray!
Wish I could have died at home with my friends.
Yeah, Bože.
You ever been to Greenland? It's very beautiful. Yeah, at least when you...
Nie, tam asi zima, nie?
Nanoq is busy, and yes, there's like 12 million people trying to get around, but it's a great place. Or rather, it was a great place before the comet ended it all. You know what? I prefer it this way. I loved Pathos. Liked my colleagues. Ian, Nick, Jasper, even Kat. People thought she was weird because she was quiet, but she was cool. Simon, you still there?
I'm here, Sarah.
Don't let them die, okay? Send them out there to the stars.
Okay.
The black box is inactive. Probably found a way to switch it off.
No čo je ešte tuto? To sa strašne smial, aby to niekto zdvihol. Tiež nič. Fotky. Je pár fotiek. Jo. Čo tu je? To sa dopustil tam vlastne. No dobre. Máme si výťah. Tak. Poďme to zrejme dokončiť. Som najmä posledný človek na planéte. No je to celé na mne, no. Zjavne. Proste je to blbé, toto je strašne smutná hra, ak tak vidím. Tak, dosť. Ale no kľú, nech sa to tu hlavne nerozbije. Čo to nemôže? Equalize pressure. Až odraz. Lepšie. Čo to je skočí? Á. Už teraz to je lepšie. Haló? Mal by si byť v pohode. Hm. No, vidíš. Hoďme. Nič tomu nezavadzia v ceste, aspoň že tak. Čo je tamto červené? Vidíš? Nie. Ledva aj tomu stíham. Čo mám sakra robiť ja? Aha, tu. Ja sa bojím, že ten chlapík to celé zrujnuje. Ale úplne celé. No aj hlavne musím zostať v kľude. Ej, neprepadať panike, nič sa tu nedeje. Všetko v pohode. Ani kvílik. Alfa. Holy yes. Poďme dúfať, že som tu sám. Strašne.
Just tell me what you want.
I need you to stop the WoW.
What? How?
The enslaved protein sloshing around your suit is the noose from which the WoW will hang itself.
What are you talking about?
As soon as I came to Omicron, I tried to tell them to make the toxin that would make the WoW. But they snake.
You're saying this toxin inside of me can kill the WoW altogether?
You are the snake, son. Now strike at the heart.
Czy to jest serce WoW?
What the hell is that?
The heart. It controls all the structure gel on Pathos 2. All you need to do is poison the imprint. And the heart will unwillingly spread it across Pathos to kill it. Feed it, Simon. Push your arm into the heart.
Ona mi to zżała ruku.
Please, I did what you wanted.
You're good, Simon. You can't leave. The only way to make sure the WoW stays dead is to destroy the only one who's immune to the new pattern. Don't worry. I'll make it quick.
Oh god!
Oh. Preč, oh my god. Vyzerá, ako by to chcel púknúť. Takže ja seriózne ničím WoW. Tak, tak. Som na svetle, ty mrcho. Toto svetlo je vidno. What? Treba vidieť tú Mrkvu, že ja to zmiznem. Ricky! Ah! Je to moja fakra som. Rybička dobre OP. Dobre. Život treba. To je nekonečná cesta toto. Čo mi ide za mrcha. Ja, je dobré. Takže srdce toho Vau je otrávené, to je super. Fú, a teraz stačí dokončiť zachrániť zachránuť sa, tak. Sa, ono mi to zažalo ruku. Tak. Lepšie. Cože sa ten ryba aj zdrhal, skoro ma zabilo. A nie len raz. Tak, poďme.
This has to be fine, right? Hope the Ark made it here in one piece.
A ešte dúfajme, že to je žiadna taká chujovina, čo mi bude robiť zle. Čo to ten blbec ma chcel zabiť dokonca. Ahoj!
Je to komplikované. Musím to vedieť jedno. Mám všetky moje ruky v Ark,
pravda? Áno, samozrejme. Are you okay, though? Can you do stuff?
Yeah. Let's just get this over with.
Did you find the Ark?
I did, but I kind of lost it on my way here on an automated tram thing headed to Phi. So it should be around somewhere.
That's great. Let's go get it.
Yeah. Oh. Ďakujem. Žnechám. Dobre. Díky. Service area.
Find out what happened to the Ark team?
Not really. For some reason they didn't go through with the launch, so they took the Ark back to town.
I hope everything's okay with the space guns.
Yeah, I doubt I'll be able to repair one of those.
No, tu je motor, ten je v porádku. Sklad, to je čo? Nepíše sa. Mám život. Fuj, tady by som sa neprepchýchal.
I have no idea. Our time together is a confusing patchwork of moments to me. It's May 11th, 2104. 3:30 a.m. But I don't remember when we started.
Okay. Ah, fuj. Dobre, tuto nič.
You know, I woke up in my bed today. It just happens to have happened 100 years ago.
Sounds like a riddle.
It does. I woke up in my bed today, 100 years ago. Who am I?
Čo je toto? To je launchdome. Sitemap, tak. Ty hele. Do toho dosť. OK, takže tam sa dostanem. Ono je to tam. No, dobre. Čo je toto? O.
Onboard thrusters settle the satellite into an orbit.
Это всё? Добра. Что мы? Понял.
It's crazy to think where I am. Not only is this the future, it's in the middle of the sea. I know nothing of this time or what the world looks like.
Not much to brag about now. Before the comet, I guess it was okay.
Yeah.
Fuhako pomalý,
you know. I'm not overselling. Might change my mind about the Ark.
You're seriously not gonna tell me what happened to your arm?
I had to make a quick stop at Site Alpha to help kill the WoW.
What? How? Why?
Stop it from torturing the memory of humanity.
Okay, let's just get back to work.
What will you do when you get into the Ark? What's the first thing?
Make sure the Ark is safe, stabilize flight path, activate solar panels.
What's the first human thing you're gonna do?
Oh. Watch the clouds roll by? Does that count?
I'd say so.
Are you suggesting
we keep it down here? Doesn't that defeat the whole purpose? Eternity among the stars, remember?
The people inside the Ark won't know the difference. We can just keep it down here, and we don't have to risk the Ark being shot through 5,000 meters of broken barrel, and then push through another 100,000 meters of a dust-filled atmosphere.
Will the casing stand all that pressure?
Well, the odds aren't great.
Catherine, say something.
I don't care what you think. I'm launching it.
No need to be like that. Let's just hang on to it for a while and think about it. We can launch it later.
No, that wasn't the deal. We made it to save them. To launch it. Out there, it's hope. Down here, it's a fucking terrarium waiting to die with the rest of us.
Come on, Catherine. It's not asking much. Let's just think about it before we risk the only hope humanity has to survive this hell.
No, we launch it today. This is my project, my Ark.
It's bigger than that. Don't you get it? It's not for you to decide. We're talking about the fate of mankind.
Get away from the Ark. I'm taking it.
No, you're not.
I'm not gonna let you ruin this.
Stop it!
Guys, calm down.
Get away from me! No!
What the fuck did you do? It was an accident.
Catherine, talk to me. Catherine.
Oh God. Catherine.
Did you say something?
It's you. You had an accident.
What are you? Oh. You mean Catherine. Don't worry, it's better this way.
To sa tá, že to je mŕtva Catherine. Ah, shit. Dobre, ale toto nie je. Nie je to, čo chcem. Nemám ani šajnu, kde to je.
You got into a fight with your colleagues. They didn't want to risk launching the Ark. Thought it might not make it through the atmosphere.
They killed me?
I'm sure it was an accident. They were just trying to stop you from launching.
How could they kill me?
Catherine.
I know I'm not an easy person to like. I just thought they trusted me.
Come on, don't do this to yourself.
Dobre, čo tu chýba? Ešte nejaký payload. Čo to je? Kde by to mohlo byť?
Did you have friends in Toronto, Simon? Real friends?
There was someone. Jesse, Sean, Kevin.
I always wanted a friend. Like a real one. Someone you'd never hold back with.
I'll be your friend.
Oh,
pity friendship?
Now I feel even worse.
Aha, ja prvé...
Do you think the Ark will make it through the atmosphere and into space?
It almost doesn't matter anymore. We just need to try. If we burn, we burn. If we're lucky, we just gave humanity a new chance, a whole new era. With the Ark on Earth, maybe we have a few decades of power to keep it running. In space, we have thousands of years.
Still... One hell of a gamble, though.
This was never about certainty. It's about hope.
No. Toto.
Here it is. We got the Ark back.
Good job, Simon. Take it to the assembly space and load the bullet.
Dúfam, že ma fakt nič nebude chcieť zastaviť. Dobre, teraz sa chce tú elektriku. Ktorá je tu. Poďme tam. Konečne. Čo mám ísť vlastne hore? Nič moc s tou rukou. Jaj, respektíve to je strašné. Som tu.
Now what?
Now we just need to get the shell into the gun and then kaboom.
Aren't you forgetting something? How are you gonna get us on board the Ark? Don't we need to make another scan?
Oh, don't you worry. You don't operate something like the Omega space gun with your bare hands.
You mean, it's a pilot seat? Like back at Omicron?
Yes, and we can use it to transfer you to the Ark while operating the gun. Two birds and all that. Now, take the Omnitool and plug it in next to the seat, and I'll guide you to the final steps.
Okay. Zatopíme sa, či? Áno. OK. No problémo, ja mám vodu rád. No, a čo teraz? No, už to je. Fuch, tak poďme to teda už konečne odpáliť. No. Okay.
Comfortable?
As good as it's gonna get.
Okay, I'll activate the seat. You should be able to use the machines to load the bullet you assembled.
No.
How do you operate this thing?
Don't know, I never tried this one. But pilot seats are notoriously easy to use, so it shouldn't be a problem. Hotovo. Okay, ready when you are. Just hit the button and we're off.
But we need to transfer our minds to the Ark.
We also need to make sure it launches at all, so I tied them to a single switch. Just push the button and we're off.
Here we go. No turning back.
Thank you, Simon.
Don't mention it.
It's an amazing thing you did.
No, to je v pohode.
Time 20 seconds.
What's the matter with the upload?
Just give it a second.
I thought you guys would have better bandwidth in the future.
Dobra, ona tam je.
10 seconds. 9 8 7 6.
Ja tam nie stihnem.
I saw it. It finished loading just before it launched.
Yeah, I saw.
Then why are we still here?
Simon, I can't keep telling you how it works. You won't listen. You know why we're here. You were copied onto the Ark. You just didn't carry over. You lost the coin toss.
We both did. Just like Simon at Omicron, just like the man who died in Toronto 100 years ago.
This is bullshit. We came all this way. We launched the Ark.
I know it sucks, but our copies are out there. Catherine and Simon are both safe on the Ark. Be happy for them.
Are you crazy? We're gonna die down here with those fuckers living at large on a spaceship. They're not us. They're not us.
I'm sorry you feel that way, Simon. I'm proud of what we did. We made sure that something of the hundreds of thousands of years of human history survived, that something lives on.
Fuck this! Fuck you! Fuck this! Fuck you! Fuck you, Catherine! You lied! And I believed in you! I trusted you! You said we're getting on the fucking Ark!
We are on the Ark, you idiot! I didn't lie! I can't be responsible for your goddamn ignorance! You
fuck! Catherine? Please don't leave me alone. Catherine? Catherine?
Tak. Tá je to. Kurvení šupa. Toto hra má nenormálna, čo sa týka príbehu, fakt. Ty kokos. A vôbec... Nikto nepovedá proste kam... Tá raketa smeruje. Jako možno bohvie kam, hej, ľudia už na zemi nie sú, nikto nič. Zachránil som ľudstvo, ale pri tom... Ja som videl, že to takto dopadne, veď ona to hovorila fakt, tak neviem, čo ten Simon akože hovoril. Prvé som si myslel, že... Som tam preniesie tá myseľ, hej, ako... Ale... Ale presne dobre sa povedalo, ako to je a ako to vlastne malo byť. Fuch, no... Takže, čo sa týka grafiky, 9 z 10. Fakt toto má úžasnú grafiku. Strašne sa mi páčilo. Čo sa týka príbehu, 10 z 10. Čo sa týka ako toho hororového nádychu, to bolo také trošku slabšie. Ne, hej, na začiatku som bol svrknutý, hej, lebo som nevedel, čo ma čaká, hej. Ale už ako náhle sa tam objavila prvá príšera, tak to už bola v pôvode potom viac menej. Tak ešte na tú diskogu, hej, tá bola ešte fakt na nič. Takže to by som dal takých 8-7, čo sa týka hororovosti. A tu je hlavne ten príbeh strašne úžasný, ten sa mi nenormálne páčil. Dobre. Takže čo dodať? Ľudstvo je zachránené a má to strašne úžasnú, strašne si to, niekoho napadlo niečo takéto, to bolo fakt bomba. A zabil sa posledného človeka na planéte, to je tiež zaujímavý poznatok. A fakt niekedy ma tam zaujímalo, že čo to tam tých ľudí pozabilo, alebo čo, lebo to moc nebolo vysvetlené celkovo. Ani sme ani raz nevideli, ako sa to wow rozširovalo, ale to bolo zničené už. Takže fakt úžasná hra. A dúfam, že takýchto hier bude viac. Takýchto úžasných, čo sa týka všetkého príbehu, grafiky a podobných podobností. No. What?
Whoa. Is this? Did it work?
Čo? Ja ešte hrajem? What the fuck? Hey. A ja som bol smutný, že hra končí. Ona to ešte pokračuje. Wow. Ty kokos, není možné, ja som niekde inde než pod vodou. A toto je nejaký nový svet? Ty vole. Á, mám aj zimomriavky. Yeah. To fakt. Ježiš, to je krása toto. Čo ti dáva? Ja sa bojím, že teraz budeš drpa simulácia. If you are reading this, you successfully entered ARK. This survey is designed to give the developers a better understanding of your subject experience and how to improve your well-being. Fúha. Asi normál. Mental condition? Normál. Všetko normál. Uha. Hej, všetko na jednotku. Toto je práve že trošku divné. Koľko je tu tých otázok? Nie, ja som, že nie. Wow. Co je úžasné. Tam je mesto? Tam je fakt mesto? To chcem vidieť. Ako sa to vyzerá fakt úžasne. Čo sa tam je?
Catherine?
Wow. Čo to je Catherine to?
Catherine!
Yeah.
I can't believe we actually made it.
Well, we did.
I'm so relieved.
It's okay, Simon. Everything's all right now.
Nie, ja hen tak je zničená tá zem. A ľudia si žijú takto v satelite. Ale je to asi dobré. A inak konečne môžu byť Catherine a Simon spolu. Akože... Podľa mňa budú spolu šťastní, až do smrti vlastne oni neumrú. No. Jediná nádej ľudstva, tamten satelit. Treba hlavne dávať pozor, aby do ňa nešiel ho nejaký asteroid. Yeah. Tak neviem, či sa tak ľudia vôbec zachránili, alebo nie, lebo už to nikdy nebudú ľudia. Hej, ako druh, ako ľudia, taký živý meso kosti, to už vymeral. Hej, len takto sa aspoň zachránili, nie? Mozgy, rozumy a tak. Tak je to také čudné. Dobre. To bol ešte taký fajnový prolog. Fajn, takže to by bolo z tejto hry všetko. Ako vidíte, je úžasná. Fakt úžasná a veľmi sa mi páčila. Takže z hry som má všetko. Vidíme sa u nejakého iného gameplayu. Čaute.